Hi, I'm Stu, and welcome back to another video tutorial. You guys seem to like the Mojo video I did the other day, so I'm going to do another one for you now, and this time we're going to build a title sequence. I'm going into the fashion templates, and this time we're going to go to the one right at the very end, and we'll tap on it. This is one of the pro templates, but it is cool to use it. So first thing I'm going to do is just change the format, because when we expand it to landscape, you see a few more template elements. And then what you've got to do is just fill it with video, or stills. Let's start off with a bit of dolphin footage, and then we'll have a bit of aerial landscape. I'm going to re-add the dolphin in here as if it's sort of overlapping at the top, and then we will do this Milky Way shot, and we'll add it in at the bottom. And then again, I'm going to add in a turtle, and you can actually move these about so that they get better positioned. And we will also add in them down here, or yoga grassing, which we can sort of position to the middle. And then we can do planet Earth in this corner. And then again, I'm just gonna add the yoga person back there, just to kind of, in fact, we'll actually just change it to this one for a bit of color and context. There's the animation. It's quick and easy as that. Now, what I want to do is, for taking this into LumaFusion, I obviously want the background to be on black. You could, of course, do a chroma key, and that way you could add something in behind this, but black's fine for me on this one. And then I'm going to click done. And then I'm going to click save. And then it takes a couple of seconds to process this, because obviously it's working with multiple video clips at the same time. And once that's been applied, you can then tap save video. And then the rest of it gets done in LumaFusion. Okay, now that we're back in LumaFusion, I'm gonna go to my photos, videos, and tap on Mojo Video. Press W on the keyboard to bring it down onto the timeline. I've already got my Stu signature animation over the top. You actually move that down a couple of stages, and you can see what's going on here. So let's just play it through. And that looks pretty cool. Signature fades out, and then it's on to the next bit. And at that point, you could then bring in clips or whatever you want to do. So this is a very quick and easy way to do something which is relatively complicated. And if you were to do it in LumaFusion, and it is possible to do it in LumaFusion, but it's complicated and time consuming. So being able to jump out of LumaFusion into the Mojo app, pull out one of their templates and apply it, makes it all worthwhile. And something that, again, is quick and easy to do. Or as I said in another video the other day, slightly lazy, but lazy in a good way. So the other thing you could possibly do with this is to go to frame and fit, and then just move it across to the corner and then back out so that it's offset, because I think that looks quite cool. And that means if you wanted a lower third on the right hand corner, you could do that as well. I'm obviously just going for my little animation, and then you just go straight into the other video. So if I, for example, added my audio, I'll find it in a second, Lazy Days Redux, and you can see, here we go. Really, really simple to do in Mojo. You know, if you want to alter the duration, I didn't bother for the 6 seconds, it sort of rolls for us, absolutely fine for me. And you just add in the videos, and then if you want to put any animations that you've also created in Mojo, then you can do that as well. So just quick demo for you guys, and I hope you enjoyed things. Like and subscribe if I've earned your subscription, of course, and I will catch you on the next video. Bye.